Here's your regional forecast for central Wisconsin on this Thursday. I'm meteorologist Jordan Lamers. We start off with light snow showers today. You'll notice that as you step out the door, but I think minor accumulation for this. And by the noon hour, I think most of those flurries are pretty much done and over with. Left with cloudy skies, maybe some drizzle for the back half of the day. High temperatures will be into the mid-30s, and then overnight tonight dropping back into the 20s.